The game Keep Away has two teams of four players playing in an allocated space. Teams score by completing three consecutive passes with their team. The same turnover rules as Ultimate Frisbee apply. Defenders can block or intercept the disc to gain possession. Throwers cannot run with the disc, and they have 10 seconds to make a pass. The coach can modify the game by changing the space the game's played in, the number of players per team, or the method of scoring.